And you guys are probably, you know, going, well, Matt, how are you, a white male, so goddamn woke? I'm gonna tell you.
So it's so typical white male. This is how woke I am. Check it out, bro.
Listen, all it is, as a white person in America, you just have to be aware of white privilege. That's all. Just be aware. Just start from there and then explore, you know? And sometimes it's hard to tell about your white privilege for some people. I mean, a lot of you are probably going, no, it isn't. But do you think the gin blossoms were aware of their white privilege? Probably not. And I'm not just picking a random, incredibly white band. I'm not. They sang the most white privileged lyric of all time. Of all time. They literally sang, tomorrow we can drive around this town and let the cops chase us around. Yeah, just let them chase us around. What the fuck they gonna do, man? You know who my dad is? I'm Chad McDonald. Sigma, Sigma, Chi, bitch. Hamp, hamp. Woo! I love being white. Like, that is insane. Just let the cops. Ice Cube could not sing that lyric.